So, Book of Acts, chapter 2.
使徒行传二章。
Verse 1-3. Typo. Okay. 1-13.
是。
Good job, I read.
二章一至十三节。
1-13.
使徒行传二章一至十三节。
As before, everyone's welcome to read together. I read the English and Rita reads the Chinese.
好似以前一樣啦，咁咧英文咧係阿 Simon 帶讀嘅，咁跟住我哋咧係中文。
Okay, let's with one heart, one spirit read.
讓我哋一同心同意一齊去讀。
I start with the English. When the day of Pentecost came, they were all together in one place.Suddenly, a sound like the blowing of a violent wind came from heaven and filled the whole house where they were sitting. They saw what seemed to be tongues of fire that separated and came to rest on each of them. All of them were filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit enabled them. Now they were staying in Jerusalem, God-fearing Jews from every nation under heaven. When they heard this sound, a crowd came together in bewilderment.Because each one heard them speaking in his own language. Utterly amazed, they asked, Are not all these men who are speaking Galileans? Then how is it that each of us hears them in his own native language? Parthians, Medes, and Elamites, residents of Mesopotamia, Judea and Cappadocia, Pontus and Asia, Phrygia and Pamphylia, Egypt and the parts of Libya near Cyrene, visitors from Rome, both Jews and converts to Judaism, Cretans and Arabs,We hear them declaring the wonders of God in our own tongues. Amazed and perplexed, they asked one another, What does this mean? Some, however, made fun of them and said, They have had too much wine. Amen.
五旬節到了，門徒都聚集在一處，忽然從天上有響聲下來，好像一陣大風吹過，充滿了他們所坐的屋子，又有舌頭如火焰顯現出來。分開落在他們各人頭上，他們就都被聖靈充滿，按著聖靈所賜的口才，說起別國的話來。那時有虔誠的猶太人從天下各國來，住在耶路撒冷。這聲音一響，眾人都來聚集。各人聽見門徒用眾人的鄉談說話，就甚納悶，都驚訝稀奇說。看啊，這說話的不都是加利利人嗎？我們各人怎麼聽見他們說我們所生來所用的鄉談呢？我們帕提亞人、馬代人、以蘭人和住在美索不達米亞、猶太、加帕多加、本都、亞細亞、弗類加、旺菲利亞、埃及的人，並靠近古利奈的利比亞一帶地方的人。從羅馬來的客旅中，或是猶太人，或是進猶太教的人，克里特和阿拉伯人都聽見他們用我們的鄉談講說神的大作為，眾人就都驚訝猜疑，彼此說：這是什麼意思呢？還有人讥嘲說：他們無非是新酒灌滿了。
阿
門。
Heavenly Father, thanks so much for getting me into the worship this morning.
多謝天父，你召聚我哋今朝早嚟到去敬拜你。
We stand before your presence.
我哋好想就喺你面前站立。
We like to recognize you to be the Lord and Christ.
我哋好想去確認你就係我哋嘅神，我哋嘅基督。
Lord, let us fill with your Spirit.
主啊，讓我哋係完全聖靈充滿。
So we can receive your message.
讓我哋咁樣可以領受你嘅話語，讓你嘅話語成為我哋真正嘅信心。透過咁樣嘅信心，我哋可以咧領受你嘅真正大能。
So throughout this week, you can see your work.
嚟緊嘅星期，讓我哋咧可以睇到你嘅話語成就。
So you can shine your light as a true witness.
讓我哋咁樣可以去散發你嘅光，成為見證人。
So Lord bless us.
所以主求你祝福我哋，讓你嘅名得到榮耀。 讓世人都透過我們的生命可以看到你就是基督。多謝你聽禱告，奉耶穌基督名祈禱，阿門。第一點今天很重要，我透過嚟緊嘅星期咧，好想你哋咧懷住極大嘅盼望，睇下神係點樣作為。依個星期裏面，你肯定咧，你可以睇到咧，神咧係點樣去動工。
So verse one says, "The day has come."
咁咧，首先咧，第一就講咧，依個日子嚟到啦。
What's the day?
依個係咩日子
？Last week I told you, right? The day of what?
Restoration. 我上個星期講咧，依一日係咩啊？就係一個復活嘅日子。所以我們應該在基督裡面完全是被恢復過來，我們
說
這件事叫做救恩。所以接下來的星期裡面，讓這些時間成為那個日子。什麼日子？能夠看到神的動工。
Lord, we like to see your work.
主啊，我哋好想透過我哋生命睇到你嘅作為。
So we can be true witnesses.
咁樣讓我哋可以成為你真正嘅見證人。
We can testify.
咁樣我哋可以見證。
That you are with us.
你就係同我哋一齊。
Okay, I told you last week.
上個星期我講過啦。
The business person don't go to work, just for working.
產業人咧唔係因為呢啲產業而去到工作。
Students don't go to school just for study。
讀緊書嘅人咧唔係因為去讀書而去讀書。
If you do that, then you're gonna have anxiety。
如果你咁樣咧，你就一定有焦慮㗎啦。
You have worries。
我哋有擔心。
Whenever you go, think this. I like to see God's work。
無論幾時你去做嘅時候，你都要去睇。聽到話我好想去睇到神嘅作為，我哋好想睇到神嘅計劃。當你出去做 campus 今日時候，你要去睇清楚依個
camp，
有依個大嘅盼望。
What he can do？
睇下神點樣去做到。
Yesterday, I and Louis took a same taxi to go to CTU。
昨日咧，我同 Louis 去依個 CTU 搭的士去 CTU。
The car moves。
當嗰架車喐嘅時候
，Hey Pastor, let me say this. And he got excited to say what he received the grace that morning。
咁咧，佢即刻同阿牧師講：，牧師啊，好興奮咁樣同牧師講，好想咧去分享咧嗰朝早咧佢睇到嘅嘢。
He just shared a little bit what he received that morning。
嗰朝早佢領受嘅，佢好想去分享。
And that day，
嗰日
，he received the answer。
佢就領受咗依個答案。
Exactly what he said。So I was a witness。
所以咧，我聽到嘅時候，我就成為一個見證人。
This is what you have to do。
依啲咧就係我哋需要去睇。
Have expectation。
你哋要懷住大盼望。
God is alive in our lives。
神咧喺我哋生命係活躍嘅。
He is a plan alive。
是有這個計劃的。
We will belong together。
我們跟神是一起行的。
To see what he can do。
去看看神可以做到什麼。
So I can be your witnesses。
這樣我們可以成為祂的見證人。
Then we can restore everything in our lives。
這樣我們就可以在我們生命裡面恢復所有東西。
Have an expectation。
要懷著大盼望。
What my Lord, my Shepherd, my God can do。
這位的神是我的牧者，他可以做到，能夠做到。
You call it faith。
我們說這個叫信心。
That's the faith。
這個就是信心。
That's the Lord, I need a message today。
所以主啊，我今天需要你給我的話語。
You said the day has come。
你說這一天已經來到。
You know these 120 people that the saints, they didn't know what God can do。
那天是120人聚在一起，他不知道神會做什麼。
They don't know what the Holy Spirit means。
他們完全都沒聽過什麼叫聖靈，但
他
們就在這裡等待，然後求神的計劃。
這
個就是耶穌對我們的應許。你怎樣去領受神的話語？你有多少明白神的話語？
When I prayed,
當我去祈禱默想，
you know what? Word of God has a power。
你知嗎？我完全領受到神嘅話語係有大能嘅。
If you believe it or not, it doesn't matter. It has a power。
你信唔信都好，但係神嘅話語實在話有呢個大能嘅。
When you know that, you know what? This word has a power。
當你真係知道神嘅話語有大能嘅時候，
if you take the word into your heart。
而你去領受藏喺你嘅心嘅時候，
you don't need to ask for power. Power comes to you naturally.
你唔需要去尋求啊，去求問，但呢個大神嘅大能就會好自然嚟到你身上。
I know that this message has a power。
哦，咁你就會去告白。哦，我知道你個話語有能力。
And this message is so powerful. I like that。
你就會去領受到、體驗到，哇！神嘅話語真係好大能，我真係知道。
Now when you carry on。
如果你真係領受神嘅話語喺你嘅心，而去繼續。
When you talk about it。
去講有關嘅。
What comes up？
乜嘢嚟㗎
？What comes up to you？
神
咧
就會嚟到你嗰度。
This is what we need.
呢啲就係我哋所需要。
Restore God's power within our lives.
我哋需要喺我哋生命裏面去恢復翻神嘅話語。
So let other people see.
讓人都可以睇到。
Our God is Almighty God.
我哋嘅神係至聖嗰位神。
Through us.
透過我哋。
So we are the witnesses.
所以我哋係神嘅見證人。
So Lord, I need this day of the restoration.
所以主要我哋需要呢日就係呢個復興嘅日子。
Through your strength.
透過你嘅能力，
through your power，
透過神你嘅大能，
so what do you need to restore？
我哋需要恢復翻咩咧？恢復翻神嘅話語，唔係淨係話語，
not just the knowledge，
唔係知識。
Through the word of God, you have to restore the power of God。
透過神嘅話語，咁樣可以恢復翻神嘅大能。
I need this power。
主，我哋需要依一個大能。
Or when I go to camp today，
主啊，我哋今日出去做 camp 嘅時候。
Or some Monday through Thursday， whenever I listen to the message，
亦都係喺星期四開始嘅時候，當我聽到呢個話語嘅時候。
Not just the knowledge， Lord。
哇，真係唔係淨係知識。
Not just understanding。
唔係淨係單單明白。
I want to feel your power。
而係咧，完全可以體驗到你嘅能力。
When I receive your message。
當我領受話語，我好想去體會你嘅能力。
I want to feel what you can do through the message。
我好想體會咧，你點樣透過你嘅話語咧去成就。
Not just the covenant。
唔係淨係應許。
I need the power of the covenant。
我好想睇到呢個應許嘅大能。
This is what we need。
呢啲就係我哋所需要。
Power can change our lives。
呢個大能咧可以改變我哋嘅生命。
Power can be seen to other people。
这个大能呢可以呢拯救其他人。
Message is just a message。
当我去讲嘅时候，
就是。Behind the message, the power has to be spread out。
而喺个话语嘅背后呢就有呢个咁嘅大能去。
As we are the people of God, whenever we take your message, we need your true power, Lord。
呢啲所有神嘅子民呢都系咁样去领受神嘅话语，去神嚟到神嘅大能。
During the day of the restoration。
呢一日呢应该系成为呢个复。恢復嘅依個聖靈就會嚟到。聖靈就係一個靈。
Okay, so we cannot see it。
我哋實在睇唔到。
We cannot feel it。
唔可以真係睇。
The Holy Spirit comes, you receive power of God。
唔係用肉眼睇到，但係當佢嚟到嘅時候，你就真係會咁樣領受到。所以我哋需要一個大能。
Lord, give me a power that I can conquer。
主啊，你俾我依個能力，我可以去征服。
Give me the power that I can strengthen my heart。
你俾我依個大能，令我個心可以剛強。
I need the power to renew myself。
我需要你而嚟嘅大能，可以去改變、去更新我自己。
So I can understand what's the meaning of the Emmanuel。
更新我自己嘅時候，我先至真正明白咩叫以馬內利。
Without power, you cannot feel His presence。
如果唔係因為你嘅大能嘅時候，我實在唔可以知道你嘅存在。
So pray to God。
所以去禱告神。
Lord, I need your power。
主啊，我需要你嘅大能。
To conquer the darkness。
去征服呢啲黑暗。
I need power to shine the light。
我需要你嚟嘅大能，要去咁先至去可以发光。
I need power to conquer the people's heart。
我需要你嘅大能，先至可以征服其他人嘅心。
You should pray for this。
所以你哋需要咁样去祷告。
Whenever pastor you give us a message this week。
当刘牧师咧呢个星期去俾呢个话语嘅时候。
I want to say verse 11。
我哋好想睇到咧呢個咧經文十一節。
What's the verse 11 say？
十一節係講乜嘢咧？
Look at the verse 11。
我哋睇一睇十一節。
We hear them declaring the wonders of God in our own tongues.
都听见他们用他们嘅香谈。
I hear the what? Wonders of God.
啊，睇啊，佢哋述说咧神嘅大作。
In our own tongues, I understand what he's saying.
係佢嘅香談，即係話嗰個話語我哋能夠明白嘅。
I understand very clearly the wonders of God.
哦，好清楚啊！神嘅大能。
The power God I can hear.
神嘅大能，我能夠聽明白。This
is a mighty work.
啊，依個實在係神嘅作為。係嚟到我身上。
God is speaking through him.
啊，神就係咁樣同佢講。
Wow, God is here today.
哇！神今日就係喺度。
I hear the wonders of God.
我完全聽到神嘅大能。
I hear the power of God.
我睇到神嘅大為。
You are listening to the living message.
你知嘛？依個話語咧係一個活著嘅話語嚟㗎。
Okay, we need a living message today.
我哋今日係需要一個活著、活生生嘅話語。
So let it be this day.
所以讓呢一日成為嗰日。
To be the living message.
我哋需要活生生嘅話語。
The wonders of God.
神嘅大作為，
we hear it.
能夠聽得見。我哋需要咩？我哋就係需要話語嘅成就。I
make it short.
簡單咁樣去講。
Yeah, but I want to have a deep meditation.
但係好想你哋有一個好深嘅去默想。
What about the fulfillment of the God's word?
咩叫神嘅話語可以成就咧
？Many people say this, right?
哦，好多人都係咁樣講。
Oh God, fulfill the message.
啊，神啊，你嘅話語成就。
What does it mean?
依個係咩意思咧
？When you say, "Wow, God, fulfill my His word today."
哦，當你聽到哦，神嘅話語今日就成就啦。
For me, when I meditated.
對於我嚟講，我去默想。 啊！我需要呢個應許。
I'm in the covenant.
我自己就喺呢個應許當中。
I'm in the God's message.
我自己就喺話語當中。
Okay, I'm in it.
我已經喺裡面啦。
I'm in His promise.
我已經喺應許裡面。
I'm not third person.
我唔係第三者。
I'm in the main figures here.
我就係喺當中嘅嗰位嘅主角。我就係喺佢個故事當中。
This is very, very important.
呢個好重要。
Lord, I want to see this fulfillment of the message that I'm alive in your message today.
主啊，我好想咧去睇到咧你個話語嘅成就，我知道能夠知道我就喺你話語當中。
I'm not out. I'm in the story.
我唔係喺出邊，我而係喺你嘅歷史當中，我就係今日嗰位主角。
I see it today.
我要睇到。
So I can testify.
讓我就可以去見證。
You are my God.
你就係我嘅神。
You are my shepherd.
你就係我嘅牧者。
I shall not be want.
我就必不會。
I know that I'm chosen one.
我就係你所揀選嘅位。
How do I know?
我點樣可以知道？
God fulfilled the message.
神你自己要成就話語。
Before my sight.
啊，喺我能夠睇到嘅。
Wow, He's with me today.
啊，主啊，你今日就係同我喺埋一齊。
Throughout this week.
嚟緊呢個星期。
We need this answer.
我哋需要呢個答案。
The God is with me.
啊！神係同我一齊。
He show His wonders.
佢去顯彰顯佢嘅大能。
We hear it.
而我哋都睇到。
In our own tongues.
哦，我哋能夠明白嘅話語。
To understand what He's saying to my heart.
完全明白嘅喺心靈裏面完全明白。所以我拎實佢。
I pray to God.
然後同神禱告。
I receive an answer.
然後去領受呢個答案。
And God fulfills His message.
神去親自成就佢嘅話語。
Before my sight.
喺我能夠睇到底下。
That I know I am the remnant.
咁我就知道我係神嘅後代。
Okay, I told you many times.
我講過好多次。
The people in the Bible, they're all dead.
啊，聖經裡面嘅人物全部過去啦，死咗啦，佢所有都過去啦。
No Joseph.
已經冇 Joseph， 哦，唔係，呢度有個 Joseph。
Okay. David is dead.
啊，大衛都死咗啦。
Paul is dead.
保羅都死咗啦。
Peter is gone.
彼得都走咗啦。
We are alive today.
但係我哋今日係活著嗰一位。
So God has to fulfill His message through our lives.
所以神一定係透過我哋去成就佢嘅話語。
We are the witnesses today.
我哋今日就成為佢嘅話語嗰個見證人。
In this place.
喺呢個地方。
So we should pray.
所以我哋應該咁樣禱告。
Lord, I need a power.
啊，主，我需要你呢個大能。
I want to see your wonders.
我好想睇到。
So take it to our heart.
聽到你嘅大為。 但作為，所以讓我可以拎喺心裏面，好想去睇到你嘅話語被成就。
Okay, not just answer,
唔係淨係答案。
Fulfillment of the message.
但係話語被成就。
God is still alive in our heart.
神喺我心裏面係活生生嘅。
This is very, very important.
呢個係好重要。
Through this, we know our status.
透過咁樣咧，我哋就知道我哋嘅狀態。
You don't know who we know who we are.
咁我哋就會知道我哋係點樣。
We are the witnesses today.
我哋就係咩啊？我哋就係佢嘅見證人啊！今日。
We are the main figures today.
我哋就係今日嗰位嘅主角。
Okay, God is using us.
神就係使用我哋。
He is a living God.
透過祂活生生的話語
Through our lives.
使用我們的生命
okay, and then what?
跟著怎樣呢
We should receive the answer.
我們呢可以呢得到這個答案就是門徒
Why are you disciples?
什麼叫門徒
I thought there are two different people.
我想呢應該是有兩種人
Crowd
群眾的
And disciples
還有門徒
Crowds what? They follow Jesus.
群眾嗰啲咧就係佢只跟隨耶穌，佢哋聽話語，佢哋享受。
When the problem comes, they scatter.
但係當大問題嚟到咧，佢哋就退去分散啦。
What about disciples?
但係咩叫門徒咧
？Every single day.
喺每一日裡面。
The God's word.
神嘅話語。
Leads them every single day.
就係咁樣，每一日去帶領住佢哋。
And they have a covenant.
而佢哋就係守住依個應許，佢哋有依個嘅約定。
Or is what? Guard their hearts.
係咩啊？就係神嘅心。
We have to think about this.
我哋要咁樣去
諗。Every single day.
每一日。
What leads my life?
乜嘢去帶領住我哋嘅生命
？My daily life.
我哋每一日嘅生活。
Who leads it? What leads it?
係乜嘢引導我哋嘅生命？
This is very important.
為乜嘢而活？依個好重要。
Okay.I want you to remember.
好想你去記得。
That God is in you.
神係已經喺你裏面。
He will give us a day of restoration throughout this week.
佢會俾依個嘅復興嘅日子係喺個星期裏面。
So we hold on.
讓我哋去揸緊。
God, I want to restore your power.
啊，神啊，我好想睇到你話語成就。
I want to restore your love.
我好想去恢復翻你嘅愛。
I want to restore to your works.
我好想去恢復翻你嘅話語。
I want to restore the true what?The evangelism.
我好想去恢復翻咩啊？真正嘅傳道。
So I can be with your disciples today.
所以就咩啊？我可以成為你真正嘅門徒啊！今日。
Through these disciples.
透過呢啲真正嘅門徒咧。
Build up true fellowship.
就可以建立真正嘅交際同神之間。
You know what true fellowship means?
你知唔知真正嘅交往交際
？Just stand and talk and drink and that's it.
係咪就係飲嘢啊、食嘢啊、傾偈
？Just sharing your heart。
係咪就係傾談心事
？Little fellowship。
係咪咁就係真正嘅交際
？Whatever you have to say later and that fellowship。
係，當你有啲乜嘢心事嘅時候，你講曬出嚟，係咪呢啲就係真正交際
？People doing it, you stay with emptiness in your heart. You stay with emptiness.
哦，如果你就算講咗之後咧，你自己都有空虛。
That's useless.
冇用嘅。
You know true fellowship means among brothers and sisters.
你知嘛？真正嘅交往交際喺個兄弟姊妹之間係咩咧？係能夠喺基督裏面合而為一。
This is the true fellowship.
呢個就係真正嘅交際。
After spending time together.
就係喺基督裏面一齊。
At the end, what's left? Wow, we are one in Christ.
最後剩低啲乜嘢？發現哦，原來我哋喺基督裏面能夠合而為一。
We have one vision.One vision.
我哋就係有一個合一嘅意象。
We have one dream.
原來我哋有同一個夢想。
We have one heart.
原來我哋有可以合而為一嘅心。
Where? In Jesus Christ.
喺邊度啊？就喺耶穌基督裏面。
Then you can be connected.
咁樣我哋係完全相通。
Then there's a true fellowship in Jesus Christ.
啊，依個就係喺耶穌基督裏面真正嘅交往。
If you set that up, then you can love.
如果你咁樣已經建立咗嘅話，咁你先至去可以愛，
you can help.
你先至可以去幫助。
Without having that, no fellowship.
如果冇依個被建立嘅話咧，嗰、那個完全唔係一個乜嘢嘅所謂交際。
It's the true church.
咁樣咧，呢個真正嘅教會咧就成立。
Remember,
記實。
The day has come.
呢個日子嚟到啦。
God wants to restore.
神好想去恢復翻。
Okay. He wants you to restore everything, Holy Spirit.
佢好想藉著聖靈去恢復所有嘅一切。
He wants to give you power.
佢好想俾我哋佢嘅大能。
Before the power, you have to hear the wonders of God.
在祂的大能底下，我们可以看到、听到祂的大作为。
Take the prayer to your feet.
拎走这个祷告去到你的现场。
See the fulfillment of the message.
去看看神话语的成就。
Then see how important you are.
这样你去看看你在当中是多么重要。
And gather all the disciples together.
然后召聚所有的门徒一起。
Praising God.
赞美神
，worship His name，
去荣耀佢嘅名。
Then we move on together。
然后我哋一齐前进。
Amen。So this is what the day of restoration。
咁呢一日系咩啊？就呢个星期咧就系咩？就系嗰个复兴嘅日子。
The camping field。
喺我哋嘅 camp 嘅现场。
I want to restore your power。
我哋好想去恢复翻你嘅大能。
Restore your the kingdom of God。
去复兴翻你嘅国。
I want to restore the true salvation.
真正嘅救恩嘅福音。
Jesus Christ.
喺耶稣基督里面。
When you attend the conference.
当你去到大会嘅时候。
Your Lord restore my heart.
系咁样同神讲，神啊，求你恢复翻我嘅心。
Restore my faith.
恢复翻我嘅信心。
We need this chapter two in the conference.
我哋需要喺个大会当中咧。看到这个经文
You gather 1,000 people together.
我们已经有1,000人聚集。
Let the Holy Spirit fill in every corner.
让圣灵充满着每一个角落。
The Lord, let us hear your wonders of God.
主啊，让我们可以听到你的大作为。
So we can receive your strength.
让我们可以领受到这个力量。
You can go back to our field.
这样可以回到去我们日常生活当中。
Let's pray.
我们一起祷告。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much that you give us a message today.
多谢天父，你今日俾我哋嘅话语。
Lord, this is the day, the day of restoration.
呢日就系嗰一日，就系救恩嘅日子。
Lord, you planned it.
主啊，你计划嘅。
You gathered us.
你系召聚我哋。
You gave us this message.
而你俾呢一个话语我哋。
Lord, not just the message. We need your power.
主要我们不是单单需要一个话语，而是需要你的大能。
Let the Spirit come to our heart.
让你的圣灵来到我们心里面。
Let us feel your presence.
让我们体验你的同在。
Whenever we pray in your name.
无论几时我们使用你的名祷告。
Whenever we receive your message.
我们去领受你的话语的时候。
We like to strengthen our heart.
我们很想让我们的心就去光
明。We like to move on to the field.
然后去带主样去到我们生活现场当中。
We like to see the fulfillment of your message.
我们很想看到你话语被成就。
So we know we are in your covenant.
让我们就可以看到我们就在你应许
当中。We are in your plan.
我们就在你的计划当中。
We are in your wonders.
我们就在你的大能当中。
So we can be true witnesses today.
让我们就可以今日成为那位主角
To testify that Jesus is Christ.
可以见证耶稣就是基督
Lord, I want you to bless every single person who is sitting here today.
主啊，我们今天很想去祝福这里每一个在座的人
Let them take this message.
让他们领受这个话语的时候
Let them enjoy it.
让他们可以享受得到
Let them receive your power.
然后呢也都可以领受你的大能
You promised.
你应许了
When the Holy Spirit comes.
当圣灵降临
，We will receive your power.
我哋会领受你嘅能力。
We will be witnesses.
会成为你嘅见证人。
To the ends of the earth.
直到地极。
Lord, you fulfill the message in our lives.
主要求你喺我哋生命当中成就你嘅话语。
So we know that you are the main figures for the Book of Acts, chapter 1, verse 8.
让我哋就知道，我哋就系《使徒行传》一章八节嗰位嘅主角。
Thank you in the name of Jesus Christ, we will pray.
多谢你听我哋祷告，奉耶稣基督名祈祷。
Amen. Let's praise God.
让我们一起。